Hey, come on, slow coach. Hey, hey, no secret strategy meetings, okay?
What's wrong?
Kat, well, she's just told me that she doesn't want to live with her foster parents anymore. She wants to live with us.
They don't want me, and not really. And Lorraine's having a baby, so things are only going to get worse. Their own biological kid, they're not going to care about me at all now, so I was wondering if you guys would help me.
Sweetheart, I don't think they're going to love you any less because of a new baby coming along. And trust me, I'm speaking from experience here.
No, they will, I can tell.
Okay, look, the last thing that we want is for you to be unhappy, and we're incredibly flattered that you want to live with us.
Yeah, but you're not going to do it.
Well, we can't just break up foster arrangements and take you just like that. It's not how it works. There are procedures.
Well, then start them.
Well, you also have a mother out there, and she needs to be considered in all of this.
Yeah, a mother who's headed for jail as soon as she crawls out from whatever rock she's hiding under. Awesome.
Oh, we're going to have to bring your foster parents into this conversation.
Why? Why can't you just take my word for it? Why doesn't what I want ever count?
No, it does.
Yes, but this is not the solution. I mean, don't even know us that well.
I know enough.
You can stay here tonight, but I'm sorry, you're going to have to go home tomorrow.